Spell it.
Yes, spell it.
Spell it.
I'll be on the phone calling you tonight. I wanna make you show me. Make me know the fight. I don't wanna sleep alone. Wanna hold you tight. But I fool my eyes. But I'll be alright.
Spell it.
Yes, spell it.
Spell it.
Let's buy time. If they are asking, they are pronouncing a word, clear it. I loved what you did. Come. I loved what you did. You gave yourself time to clear your head.
There are like advice and advice. We have A D V I C E. No, A D V I S E. So you must know if it's an advice or an advice.
Number 5 and number 6, but in no particular order, as their shit. The other guys, which is speller number 18, would next immediately Lebuhang, and yeah, if I call you, nobody will pay you. Collect your medal, shake hands, and see your reward. Ain't that? And a picture? Okay. Speller number 20.
That star up in the sky, I'm that mountain.
Thank you.
That high, they made it, I'm the world's greatest.
Speller number 20.
When your back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.
Apparently I'll take a picture. Hey, I see you got something there. Speller number 32.
I am a Nico. I'm a lion. I'm in the jungle. I am a mountain. I am the people. I am a heaven. I am a people. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say. I'm that star up in the sky. I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it. The world's greatest. I'm that little bit of hope. When my back's against the ropes, I can feel it. I'm the world's greatest.
Yeah.
Emmanuel Mukwena from the Shaka Secondary School, Nuriji Farm. Today I won first place and I got a golden trophy in the laptop. The challenges that were there, first of all, the weights, they were becoming a little bit challenging. But I had to focus on the pronouns and ask for a lot of definitions. So, yeah, I'm happy. Yeah.
Greetings to you all. My name is Lebohang Sibi and I'm from Lushatra. Today, I won second place at the Spelling Bee competition, and this is my second time. It's very challenging. And also, I like to encourage those who didn't make it. Those who didn't make it, I'd like you to concentrate on the words that you think you do not know. And also, it's amazing to win. But also, you must practice harder and focus on everything that you do. Give it your best, as if it's the last time you do it. Even though it's the first time, just give it your all. Do your best and make sure that you win.
Hello everyone. My name is Nolita Ndemathevila and I'm from Imbali Combined School in Orange Farm. As I'm standing here, I got a trophy, third position in Spelling Bee, and I'm so happy. So as a competition beiya, words became challenging and they were very hard, but then practice makes perfect, and I did practice and it really helped because I could stop music. Thank you.
I'm that star up in the sky. I'm that mountain peak. Hey, I made it.
I made it, y'all.